so. For these vile Ammonites, our lordly tyrants, now these 18 years, will crush the race of Israel. Since heaven vouchsafes not with immediate choice to point us out a leader as before, ourselves must choose. And whoso fit a man as Gilead's son, our brother, valiant Jephthah? True, we have slighted, scorned, expelled him hence as of a stranger born. But well I know him, his generous soul disdains a mean revenge when his distressful country calls his aid. And perhaps heaven may favor our request if with repentant hearts we sue for mercy.